Once there was a boy that everybody forgot about. No one liked him, never remembered him, so he got back at them. Oh boy, did he. His name was the Forgetter.
Got you.
Bro, that was like not funny at all.
Dude, that look on your face.
Aha, so funny.
Dude, I gotta go. Skate park on Tuesday? Alright, yeah, see you. God, I need better friends. Ooh, that was a long day. What was that? Oh, a flashlight. How ironic. Oh, dude, these flashlights always suck. A stupid flashlight. Okay, I just locked the doors. Everything will be fine. Just gotta go back to bed. Oh, it was all a dream. Oh, that's it. This is real. What? Where could he have gone? Dude, I have to call Dave. I think there's someone in my house.
Hold on, dude, there's something in your house?
Dude, I saw the Forgetter in my house.
I know this is a prank. I'm gonna go back to bed.
I was right behind him, and then he just disappeared.
Whatever, dude. Bunch of nonsense.
Dude, come over now.
Fine, since I have nothing to do. Anybody home? Anthony, you're here? There's nobody here.
Ooh, candy.
On. I'm sorry, but the person you're trying to call is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep!
This can't be real.